This is GNN. Good morning, Greater Piney Grove, and welcome to the Countdown to Christmas edition of the Grove News Network. Reporting for GNN, I'm Gregory Evans, bringing you up to the minute with news from the Grove. Today is World AIDS Day. Please continue to support all efforts to educate and cure this epidemic. Information is available in Pioneer Hall. Grief Share, December 19th. Annual church registration campaign continues. All members must register. See a representative in Pioneer Hall. Male volunteers are needed to support the Right Choice After School program. Find a way that you can help today. Why not use your Kindle and Kindle Books by Pastor Flippin this Christmas? Please allow me a moment to correct a few errors that were made during last week's broadcast. The Children and Youth Ministry are going on a trip to witness Alvin Ailey Saturday, February 15th at 2 p.m. The cost is just $25 per child. A deposit of $6 is due by December 15th. Please see Pastor Katrina Moore to secure your child's reservation today. The Care and Counseling Ministry's Service of Remembrance is Saturday, December 14th at 1 p.m. Contact Pastor Herman Haynes for details. Greater Piney Grove's all-new international ministry has teamed up with Mamie Swan's Global Missions to celebrate next Sunday. Please wear your traditional African garments or attire. There will be envelopes in the pew to help support our missions effort. You're also invited to the Taste of the Caribbean. You can get a taste of some of the most exotic flavors from various regions. It all takes place immediately following the 9:30 service next Sunday. Yeah, man. We are still in need of volunteers to help with the culinary ministry. This is a great opportunity to learn cooking skills from some great cooks for free. See Mother Mary, Mother Slay, or Deaconess Eddie Mae Thornton. New member orientation, December 8th from 9:30 to 12:30. In room 212. The Kingdom Connection Bookstore has plenty of holiday gifts available just in time for Christmas, and get a 15% discount on all purchases. Avoid the mall, y'all. Find out how you can win a $50 gift basket at the Kingdom Connection Bookstore today. If you have a background in accounting, business, budgeting, finance, or management, consider joining the policy committee. Our next meeting is December 11th at 7 p.m. Call Trustee Pauline at 404-846-8937. The Grove family congratulates Pastor Flippin, for he is now a certified master coach. The pronouncement came last weekend during the Dream Releaser coach graduation. Congratulations, Pastor Flippin. This Christmas season, don't forget our first family. The gold envelopes in the pew are for your gifts. Why not show them some love and make their Christmas merry too? Get connected. Stay current. Be inspired. I'm Gregory Evans, and you're now up to the minute. Have a blessed week.